elevation and his shot.
Now the Bulls beat the pressure. Jordan from Vincent. Here's a pass stolen by Jordan. It's a 3-on-2 for the Bulls. Michael on the drive, in for the right, for the jam, and a foul on the tower. Oh, man, Kelly Chipuka couldn't run out of the play quick enough. Jordan was bearing down on him from the sky.
He came around Chapman, and he went up, and Kelly was going to stop him.
Michael in for the left side, jammed it right over Rowland.
Michael Jordan just went by everything. Livingston went down on the fake and up over three.
Oh, what a move by Jordan! It counts. And the foul.
First of all, Jordan on the beautiful dismissal of the defense. Deception. No, I'm not going away from the hoop. And who's at the end waiting but Patrick Ewing? And still, he is not denied in a most dramatic slam dunk finish.